Miko, living in Tokyo. I've been teaching how to cook and bake for almost 20 years while raising two daughters. Today, I will make a delicious dashi with komp and bonito. Dashi is Japanese broth. Komp has a plant-based umami and bonito has an animal-based umami. It is said that the combined taste of different umami are more than doubled. Wipe komp just a little. If you wash it, the umami will be reduced. Soak the komp in water. After about 30 minutes, the umami begins to dissolve in water. It is also recommended to put it in the refrigerator and set it for several hours. When the komp becomes soft, put it on low heat. Remove the komp before boiling. If the komp is overboiled, the current smell will come out too much. I store this one in the freezer. When I collect a few pieces, I cook them with beans or meat. Turn the heat to a boil and turn off the heat. Add bonito. Reduce heat to low and simmer for 1 minute. If it is overcooked, the bitterness will come out. Turn off the heat and let it sit for 2 minutes. I want to get a clear dashi today, so I strain it with a wet paper towel. If you squeeze it too much, bitterness comes out. Smells elegant. I got the finest dashi. The dashi that combines komp and bonito is the highest quality one. We use it in dishes such as clear soup, noodle soup, and chawanmushi. If you use a strong umami dashi, it will be delicious even if you reduce the salt. It is also good for our health.